Venezuela's Foreign Affairs Minister Jorge Arreaza explained on his official social media account that the country would not be attending the upcoming hearing at the International Court of Justice on June 30th. The February 17, 1966 agreement gave the United Nations Secretary General the responsibility to choose a means of peaceful resolution of the dispute. Venezuela had said in the past that it does not recognize the jurisdiction of the ICJ to mediate the matter and had unjustly claimed that the UN Secretary General, Antonio Guterres, exceeded his authority under the Geneva Agreement by referring the case there. The case was originally scheduled to be heard on March 23, 2020. However, the ICJ had postponed the long-anticipated hearing of the Guyana-Venezuela border dispute case, citing the worldwide crisis of the coronavirus. In a previous notice, The Hague, Netherlands-based ICJ had informed that the first round of the oral arguments was supposed to be held on the first day, with Guyana representing its pleadings. The following day would have been awarded to Venezuela. With Venezuela confirming its non-attendance, it's unclear what will happen on this second day. At present, however, both Guyana and Venezuela are in the throes of domestic troubles of their own. In the case of Venezuela, its economy has collapsed under the Nicolas Maduro regime, and sanctions were imposed by the United States over Maduro's undemocratic grip on power, based on elections widely panned as lacking credibility. Rupa Sinarayan, The Evening News.